In this video, I'll be going to the most dangerous airport, the tallest building, the mega series, and the wonders of the world. It's gonna be epic. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. Okay, so I'm on my way to go to the most dangerous airport. But before doing that, I think what is gonna be more dangerous is like me taking off. Okay, I guess I have done that. It's not going higher. No. There's something wrong. Okay, I guess I'm doing good. Come on, go. No, not like this. No. Okay, so I guess I should just focus on the landing and not taking off, because that's not something which I'm good at. Oh, which plane? Okay, I can choose the planes too. That's pretty cool. So I'm on my way to the most dangerous airport in the world. And it's literally situated in the mountains, the Himalayas. And if you can see, that's the airport right in front of us. We have to like land that. I don't even know how to land a normal plane in a normal airport. And I'm straight away for my first landing. I'm going for the most dangerous airport. What do I need to do now? Let me check. This is a lot of complex things. I just want to get out. Should I remove the like wheels? I don't know how to do that. I guess F5 it is. From what I remember. Oh my god, that is such a small runway. F5, F5. Yes, I guess I did that. To extend flaps for landing. F8, no. Okay. Yeah, the wheels are out, come on. Why is he shouting stall? What does that thing mean? No. Come on. I believe there is a lot of things which we need to consider when landing. Especially on the most dangerous airport. Whatever that, I guess that is throttle. Yeah. And that is something which we need to like reduce or something while landing. Now I'm very low, I believe. Very, very low, or I don't know. Come on, go a bit up. Bit up. F5. Remove those. How do I pause this thing? This is a lot of complex things. Come on, no! Oh my god. What? Come on! That dude just... What is stall? Okay, this time is gonna be it. I'm gonna land the plane. Is this gonna be an epic game? Nope. It's not gonna happen. Crash it. F it. No. Keep on falling. I feel it. F it. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, superb, slow, steady. Come on, let's go. What? I guess I should stay away from landing and just focus on exploration. So this time, I'll try to go to a different place. Yeah. So now I'm in Dubai and my aim for today is to just roam around this place and go to the biggest building in the world, which is Burj Khalifa. And I guess I can see it. It's right up there. Okay, that's Burj Al Arab. That's the hotel, I believe. Yeah, the 7-star hotel. It has a helipad? Come on. If only I had a helicopter. Okay, never mind. I can see the Burj Khalifa from here. That's where I'm gonna go. Just take like circles around it. I don't think that's possible in real world. But okay, so I just crashed and I believe we cannot go very close to the ground. Yeah, that seems realistic. Yep. There are thousands of cities in Flight Simulator, but I guess there are 341 cities which are gonna be photorealistic, so like, which means they are gonna look extremely epic. I don't know if Dubai is among them, but still, it looks epic to me. Okay, that's Burj Khalifa. It surely looks very big in comparison to the different buildings here. I don't know why, but these buildings look so small. But for a matter of fact, these are not even small buildings. These are like 50, 60 floors. And Burj Khalifa, I don't know how many floors are in there. But still, Burj Khalifa also looks pretty small to me. But I am just like a tiny ant in comparison to Burj Khalifa in real life. But I don't know, at least in this world, I look a bit bigger than Burj Khalifa. I'm proud of it. Nice. So let's just go like in circles around Burj Khalifa. I don't know why, what kind of satisfaction that's gonna give me, but still. Don't crash, please. Don't crash in Dubai. Don't crash anywhere, please. Not just in Dubai. But that's just not gonna happen, right? I know I'm just gonna crash somewhere. I don't even have my driver's license and I'm here flying a plane, so don't expect me to know what the meaning of stall is. Oh, I can literally see cars. What? So yeah, they said something about Bing Maps and something like that. They are like live tracking or something. I don't know if this is like live. I don't know if there's a truck going past Burj Khalifa right now. Okay, let's just go through these buildings. I am just a ninja. I can do that easily. Wow. But I believe I'm gonna crash after that. Nope, I'm not gonna crash. Sorry, Burj Khalifa, but I have to do this. My plane, I cannot control it. Okay, my bad. Okay, so now I am in New York. I guess I should reduce the throttle to like go down a bit. Yep, looks good. Okay. New York, it's night time. How do I change the lights and all? Time. Okay, I guess we can do this with that clear sky. Okay, this looks good. Superb. In just a few seconds, from night to day. That's technology. Nothing else. Okay, so what should I do? That's Brooklyn Bridge. I'm going to Statue of Liberty, I guess. I guess that's what I picked. I don't know. Okay. So I'll try to go through these buildings. I don't know if it's gonna be possible or not, but I still want to do that. Hopefully. Okay, let's just go down. A bit down. Where is Statue of Liberty? Is that the Statue of Liberty? Can I see it? I cannot. Okay, it is Statue of Liberty. And I can also see some boats. What? I don't want to crash. So I'll just stay a bit above. Oh yes, it is Statue of Liberty. Okay, let's just take a turn. I'll go back to that place. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Come on, bring up the maps. How do I bring up the maps? Map. This. That's the map. Oh my god, that's so confusing. No. I don't want it to on the other screen. What? Don't crash till then. Okay, I'm crashing. I gotta close the map. Come on, map. Okay, it's close. We are looking good. Okay, everything is in control. Come on, don't shout. I guess everything is not in control. I guess, let's go throttle. Come on, increase a bit. Now I guess everything is control. Okay, let's just take a U-turn. Where should I go though? I have no idea. I want to take my plane through New York. Yeah, through those beautiful buildings. Come on, can I do that? Yes, I can, surely. I'm the best pilot you will ever see. Not just in flight simulator, ever. Yeah. Okay. I guess I will crash. Most probably I will. I can. Oh my god, this looks so epic. This is not even ultra settings. My PC would have just been burning if I had this on ultra and recording. Oh my god. Come on. I'm not going up. What? No. Come on, increase the throttle or whatever that is. Go up. Don't crash, please. I can actually become a pilot now. I just recovered. I almost crashed, but I didn't. Wow. It's still going down. No. I don't think I can recover from this. Okay, so New York didn't end well for me. And I guess I have to go to one of the wonders of the world. The seven wonders. I don't know which I am gonna pick. No, I don't want to do this. I just want to straight away go to Taj Mahal. I just don't want to fly this, like take off. But still, I guess we have to. Come on. How do I do that? Okay. Come on. No. Okay, take this 200, I believe. Yeah, that looks good. Go back. Let's go. Come on, it's not going up. How do I take it? Do I need to go straight? Okay, I did it. Let us get the speed, get into the momentum, and I'll take off. So I'm going to one of the seven wonders of the world, Taj Mahal, which is in India, and it's just besides here. Come on, am I doing the right thing? How do I retract the... I did it, right? I don't know. Okay. Okay, he said something, but I don't know what he said. Never mind, doesn't matter. Let us go straight to Taj Mahal. I have not even seen that in real life, and it's in my own country. But at least with flight simulator, I can see it. That's pretty cool. Okay. Wow, these buildings, there are so many buildings. And they look so small. Airspeed above what? Reduce speed, climb, what? I should reduce speed. Come on. Good. Not zero. Okay, 28 throttle looks good. Airspeed below. Oh my god, that's very low, very low. Come on, increase, increase. No, don't fall. Okay, looks good. I can see Taj Mahal like a very tiny bit. But I believe, yeah, I'm going to the right destination. Okay. Oh my god, this place is so big. Like, I'm literally traveling like kilometers in matter of seconds. That's like a really big place. Wow. It actually looks pretty cool in the game. Just imagine getting over there like in real life. That would be pretty cool. I want to get to Taj Mahal. I want to get to the Taj Mahal in real life now. But okay, I just crashed over there, so never mind. So it was a pretty big day. I went to one of the most dangerous airport in the world, one of the seven wonders, one of the biggest cities, and the biggest building in the world. So yeah, I explored like almost half of the world. Nah, surely not, surely not. But like different continents, different cities, different countries, and that felt like pretty cool. Even though I was playing on like, I guess a bit low graphical settings, but still, that looked pretty cool to me. And yeah, I enjoyed it. Hope you all liked it too. And if you all liked it, then do let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, with that being said, that's done to the switch. I can't even say things. I'm just so much focused in like the flying thing. So where was I? Yeah, with that being said, that's the end of this video. Hope you like this video. And if you like this video, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe now for more quality videos. I'll see you all in the next video. And yeah, I'm gonna be here flying plane around the world. Till then, I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye. Yep. Boom.